Good morning. Yes. Sometimes, and it happens a lot on Facebook, you see questions about buying orchid seed from a Wish or Alibaba or whatever they call them. And it's always fake. And I'm going to show you why it's fake. Hop. That is orchid seed. And it's barely visible because it has the same color as the tabletop. So, a slightly darker background, that is orchid seed. Now I could zoom in, which I'm going to. It looks like maggots, but this is orchid seed. There are the seed pods and this is Dactylorhiza. So I'm going to do an experiment, and I don't know the first thing about germinating orchid seed. So yeah, basically clueless. First up, alcohol. I already sterilized the planter they're going in. So let's dry those hands for a bit. That is sterilized. I got this from the local orchid depository, and well, this is going to be trickier than I thought. Do-do-do. I still got wet fingers. Yeah, you can see there are literally thousands of seeds. Do not have your rotting. Oh. Yeah. Orchid seed. Okay. Next step. Okay,
high up.
There we go. Planter is sterilized with bleach. I made some holes in it, so yeah, because let's not waste our handiwork. I have no idea if these are need some kind of winter rest before they can germinate. So yeah, that's a big unknown. What is a known is what they need to grow in. So let me get a newspaper. Yeah, I don't buy newspapers, and this is a weekly local, but they stopped sending me this, so this is hard to come by. So where's this waiting road? Like I said, I went to the forest yesterday, and I got some of the soil that they grow on. Let's see. Yeah, this is going to be a overview. So I'm gonna do the seed bit a little bit closer up. Yeah, there's some muck in it, but yeah, I'm making this up as I go along, guys, really. Okay. Ooh. I'm gonna leave everything in it. Grass roots and leaf litter. Because that's what they get in the wild, and maybe, well, yeah, they form some symbiosis with grass. Who knows? Everything they need is in here, including the fungus they need to germinate. That's the main reason I got this. Because knowing what kind of fungus they need is, well, yeah, you need to be a specialist for that. And even if you know, how do you get it? Grass. Okay. I really hope this is in frame, guys, because, oh yes, it is. And I'm not sure if I should cover this with plastic or anything like that. I'm not even sure if I should cover the seeds. I'm gonna compress it a little bit. Because that's how it is in the wild. And they probably need something to dig in. Yeah. And yeah, a little bit more. more, yes, we need more. There is also some bits and pieces of seashell in it that's been brought up by the locals. Well, it's basically a dumping ground for all dirt. Oh man, this is really the best. Okay, compress it a little bit. And now we're gonna try and get the seeds. Okay. And now I'm gonna take you, although this is great, it messes up the camera, I think.
Does it? Why, I screw it.
Yeah, dirt. It even focuses with dirt hands. Yeah. Goddamme. Every time I tap, it wants to go up. It needs to go down. Okay. Yeah, this is going to take forever. hold up. Okay. That's the best I can do. And I'm not sure if I should cover these. Should I? Yeah. And they probably need a winter chill. What's this? Is it dangerous? No. So, Dactylorhiza. Keep it moist. That's it. Later. Yeah, a little bit on the end. I'm gonna cover it a little bit. Now, if only one germinates and gets large enough, I would be very, very happy. And I'm going to place it on the floor. Where it is cool. Not too much light, because where they grow there isn't much light either, so yeah, this should be enough. Now, let's see what happens. Yeah, later.